Chrysalis, assistant of the future.
This is John. He is an ordinary person with a regular life. He gets up at 7 a.m. has breakfast, goes to work, working there, returns from work, has dinner, up late watches Netflix, and goes to bed. And the same thing every frigging day. Well, not counting the weekends, of course. Sometimes, late at night, when John is going to bed, he thinks about his life, and he's really getting sad, realizing that his own life is one boring routine. He wants to somehow embellish this routine. Talk to someone who could understand him, give him good advice, listen to him in a difficult time, bringing something new to his life. We have a solution to this problem, and not only this problem. What if I tell you that you can have a program that, in addition to the absence of a real body, won't differ in any way from a modern person? So, furthermore, it can execute absolutely all your commands. Well, for your consideration, Chrysalis. Chrysalis is an artificial intelligent social assistant. I'd point out that Chrysalis isn't the notorious rank and file voice assistant, like Siri or Google Assistant. Thanks to a modified, a persona-based neural conversation model and analysis of emotions in the voice, as well as in the facial expressions of any person, Chrysalis becomes the most human-like interlocutor which can adapt to any of its users. The icing on the cake in dialogue system is the full-duplex communication mode, which means you can communicate with your assistant without constant activation commands, like OK Google or Hey Siri. Just one wake up is enough. Your assistant will always be online and will only respond when you contact to it as a person, regardless of the activation commands. Chrysalis will understand that it has been asked a question or given a command and will immediately give the opposite answer. Full duplex allows the assistant to respond to you very quickly, with an approximate response time of 0.2 or 0.35 seconds. That's not all. You can create or select an assistant that you like. With the help of customization similar in RPG games, the opportunity to create a 3D photorealistic body of your assistant and choose absolutely any voice for its, or just write the name of any character from any work, and the structural complex of neural networks will create an assistant based on this character, not only the same 3D body and a clone of the voice, but also an identical personality and nature of this character. And yeah, by the way, this voice isn't real. The Chrysalis assistant will speak this voice by default. And on top of that, 64% of the text that I am reading right now also stands behind the authorship of the Chrysalis AI. Just a little cosmetic change for a better understanding. So, in the matter of controlling your device, Chrysalis resorts to a special hybrid dynamic external memory combined with recursive neural network, and one more thing. Thanks to them, your assistant can control everything on your device. The entire operating system and all downloaded applications can be totally controlled by your assistant, even Microsoft Excel or Adobe Photoshop. Regardless of the complexity of the task, Chrysalis will complete it quickly and correctly. The same technology will be used to find information on the internet and analyze it for reliability, relevance, and won't read the same information from different sites twice. In short, Chrysalis can make a careful selection of information when requesting anything, express its opinion, and can run a full analysis of the material for you. Also, your assistant will be able to authorize and synchronize with any devices on any OS via WISC and FI, meaning smartphones, computers, smart TV, smart watches, etc. Partly because of this, you'll be able to communicate with your assistant on almost any device. And Chrysalis could switch the assistant to the devices that you are currently using and that are closest to you. For example, John is communicating with him assistant. And at the same time walks around the house, leaving the laptop on the table in the kitchen. He enters the living room. And there he has some gadget. No matter what exactly, let it be an iPad. And Chrysalis switches the assistant to the device that is closest to John, that is on the iPad. This privilege gives you the opportunity to constantly communicate with your own assistant and at the same time do something else. Well, for himself, John has made Chrysalis an integral part of his life. So it's accessible anytime, wherever he goes, whether he is traveling the world, running a business, or simply organizing his life. Chrysalis means that you will satisfy the need for communication and just get some experience in this, and also optimize your life, getting rid of the boring routine forever. You will be able to download Chrysalis pretty soon, and the first version will be available on Apple Store and Play Market. Thank you so much for joining us.